Well, there ain't no crooks up there, Pappy. Far as I can see, there's a very nice mess of people. And I can tell you all this much, the country's doing just fine. Right, Sam?
You is so right, boy.
Them city folks and weans are pretty much alike,
though they ain't used to living in the sticks.
We don't like stoner cement,
but we is in agreement
when we gets down to talking politics. The country's in the very best of hands, the best of hands, the best of hands. The Treasury says the national debt is climbing to the sky,
and government expenditures have never been so high.
It makes a fella get a gleam of pride within his eye to see how our economy expands. The country's in the very best of hands. The country's in the very best of hands. The best of hands. The best of hands.
The farm bill should be 89% of parity.
Another fella recommends it should be 93.
But 80-95%, who cares about degree? It's parity that no one understands. The country's in the very best of hands.
Us voters is connected to the nominee. The nominee's connected to the treasury. When he ain't connected to the treasury, he sits around in his thigh bones. They sits around in this place they got, this big congressional parking lot. Just sits around in there, you know what? Up there they calls in their thigh bones.
Them bones gonna rise again, gonna exercise the franchise again, gonna tax us up to our eyes again. When it gets them off in their thigh bones.
The country's in the very best of hands. The best of hands. The best of hands.
Them GOPs and Democrats each hates the other one.
They's always criticizing how the country should be run.
But neither tells the public what the other's gone and done. As long as no one knows where no one stands.
The country's in the very best of hands.
Money that they taxes us, that's known as revenues.
They compound the collateral, subtract the residues.
Don't worry about the principal and interest that accrues. They're shipping all that stuff to foreign lands.